is the first time I have done an actual real yoga class, looks like, because the class I've done back home is very different from the yoga class I had here. The instructions were great. The start was, you know, detailed description of what we are trying to do and what it targets and which part of the body. So it was very helpful, and the class itself was very, what do you say, in depth, and I lost track of time because it was awesome. And taking a yoga class in Bali was always my favorite thing to do from my bucket list, so I did that.